Myself, G. Karthik, I am from 7th standard in Sri Sahitya Junior Best Foundation School. Today I am going to read a English poem. The Squirrel. You may have seen a squirrel sitting on the ground eating a nut. What did it look like? Here is a poet's description of just such a squirrel. He wore a question mark for tail and overcoated of grey. He sat up straight to eat a nut. He liked to tease and play. And if we run around this tree, he went the other way. This poem is written by Mildred Bowers Armstrong. Thank you.
The squirrel poem is written by Mildred Bowers Armstrong. Poet name. So the poem name is The Squirrel.
Squirrel.
Okay. Nice. Give him a big round of applause. Brilliant. Please be seated.
Thank you.